And Buffalo will come up with it and a chance to put that puck outside the blue line. Here's a bouncer in over the line, racing after it. Molson has it on his stick. Scores! Minute and 58 into this one, the Buffalo Sabres have a 1-0 lead.
Now, Matt Molson makes no mistake on this opportunity, and he's going to get his 9th goal of the season. And here's the Sabres. Sabres' Taylor Fadun just flipping the puck out into the neutral zone. A bad bounce for the Tampa Bay Lightning. And Matt Molson is going to be the guy that's going to be the receiver of this puck. Zamgis Girgensons pokes it over to Matt Molson. Short side, top shelf, beats Bishop. And that's exactly what the Sabres want to do here early in this hockey game. Send a little doubt to this Tampa Bay Lightning team, and especially Ben Bishop, because he's supposed to be the savior coming back in to get this team turned.
Pull out on the near side, and the pass to Drouin. That's deflected by O'Reilly. The Lightning keep the play alive. Johnson closing it to Pilat. Shoot. Scores! Tic-tac-toe, and the Lightning capitalize on the 5-on-3, and they tied it 1.
There's only a couple of feet to put that pass through to Andre Pilat, but once he found the stick, Pilat just had to control it and put it in the short side.
Back to the far point with it. Out of the faceoff dot in the slot. Here's Johnson. Glove save made by Nilsson as he got over to his left. So Molson sends it down the left wing corner. Hedman gets to the puck. Pilat tips it out, takes the hit, and he's still able to get Buffalo back into the road.
McCabe cornered. And the Lightning come up with a puck. Domestikov up top. Nana Nesterov shooting, kicked out. Rebound. They score! Pilat fires it home. He's got both Lightning goals, and Tampa Bay's in front.
Well, continued good pressure in the offensive zone, and Nesterov doing a nice job of moving in from the point. He's been very active in this game. They control the boards. They don't lose the one-on-one battles. Nesterov moving down after a nice pass from Domestikov. And Andre Pilat, who's the high guy, so he's in the high slot. This rebound comes out to him perfectly. And it's right on the tape and right back into the net before anybody can turn around. That's Rasmus Ristolainen, who's near him but doesn't have him covered. And as he's spinning from one side to the other, he's a little bit late each time. Pilat gets it and fires it right into the back of the net. Andre Pilat is hot and very accurate in this game, 2-for-2. Great stuff from Victor Hedman. Well deserved to go to the All-Star game. He probably could have done it other years, but this is it.
Garrison saved that puck out of the crease as Bishop made the first save on Iring. Boyle blocks it. Controlled though, O'Reilly forced behind the net. And from the sharp angle tried Bishop. It's off his arm. Knocked free of Poso. Still with that puck out in front of the goal. Boyle trying to hold off the Sabres. Bishop trying to find the puck. And he does so and covers it up. He broke in with Zadorov and Grigorenko and all sorts of first-round picks there. Here's Pilat walking in. He stopped on his move to the net. It's been a cross. They score! Hedman found Kucherov, and the Lightning lead now 3-1.
Well, Ben Bishop will even get involved in this play again, helping them get out of the zone. But Victor Hedman makes a great heads-up play. There's a beautiful behind-the-back pass to Stroman, and they're out of the zone. Andre Pilat will try a toe drag, and he gets checked. But watch Hedman come up on the play here. Hedman knows exactly where he wants to go to. And Kucherov, who's really good at hanging out, not in the prime scoring area in front, he likes to hang out just off to the side of the net and makes himself more available. Hedman went after the loose puck. He had his head down to make sure he could get it, but Victor Hedman knew exactly where he wanted to put it. Kucherov's stick is down, it's on the stick, and it's in the back of the net.
The Lightning, he plays it out over center. Puck now in for the Lightning, down the right side. Big save by Nilsson on Domestikov, who broke in. Puck hops away from Michael, and Bishop will play it to the far side. Filppula can't move it up ice. Durán takes a look. Sees Falk pinching down the left wing board. Centers in front. Here's Eichel getting it in front. Here's Kane. Scores! Bishop lost his stick. Tipped it right to Eichel. And he finds Evander Kane, who gets the Sabres within one. 3-2 Tampa with 9.5 to go here in the third.
Now Evander Kane going to get his 11th goal of this season. And it's a big one. And the Sabres finally get some pressure down low and get the Tampa Bay Lightning running around. And this is what they wanted to do coming into this game. And now they finally make it happen. Here's Jack Eichel, does a nice job getting a hold of the puck. in a tough situation for himself, but his head's up. The pass is not flat coming across. Evander Kane has to do a nice job of corralling the puck, getting it to lay flat before he takes the shot. But you see that save right there by Bishop. He loses his stick. As soon as a goaltender loses his stick, that's his biggest weapon, his biggest asset, and it kind of just throws him off a little bit.
Reinhart trying to backhand pass through the middle. That's broken up, and here come the Lightning again. Shorthanded, it's Pilat again. He's in behind the defense. Oh, what a stop by Nilsson. Puck bounces on a puck. Head tries to bang it in, and Nilsson makes the stop.
Well, he's getting the opportunities to finish off the trick, but he's not able to pull the trigger. He gets in behind Zach Bogosian there, and the puck pops straight up in the air. Anders Nielsen does a nice job staying with it. I'm sorry, that was Rasmus Ristolainen he got behind. Anders Nielsen makes the save with the blocker, pops straight up in the air. Nobody really knows where it is. Paquette's going to the net, tied up with Oposo, and they almost bump this puck into the net as Oposo reaches out with his hand trying to throw it away.
Boards, the race is on. Garrison getting there ahead of Sam Reinhart. The puck comes off the end boards. Came in front, Bishop, a huge save on Kane there. A funky bounce from behind the net instead of bouncing toward the near boards. And continuing on their fourth power play, Philpott with a puck. Steps away from the traffic, across to Stralman. He'll shoot and score. Anton Stralman puts the lid on it, 4-2 with 18 seconds to go.
Well, Buffalo was really bringing the pressure because they had to. Time was a waste, and even though they were at a disadvantage, the Lightning do a good job here of working the puck out of their zone, almost because the goaltender pulled, it ended up even strength. And that was Filppula along the wall, doing the right thing, controlling the puck, not rushing, and then finding somebody coming late, which is Stralman. And then Stralman just has to get it under control and hit that empty net from the red line.